controlling me, I try and fight it out. And I fight it out on logic, because I tell people, we are rational beings, so let's argue on reason, not on emotions, not on your ideology. And the least that you want to argue about is ideology, because ideology is very toxic. And it makes people who are trapped in ideologies to become so irrational, to become completely, you know, I don't know, their views and everything they say is so directed by that ideology. So I tell people I don't have any political leanings, right, left or center, and that gives me so much freedom to just lash out at any party that's doing wrong. If you have your political inclinations, that becomes so difficult. But I'm not saying that all of you should not have political inclinations. As James had said, he's inviting, in fact, young minds to join politics, just as I'm inviting young minds to join journalism.